Feeling a little lazy today. It's about 7 p.m. in the app, so I started going for my walks late today. But at the same time, I don't really have a set time for me to go out for my exposures. I just go whenever. I haven't walked this street or been onto this street on lakes well for a long time. So I'm walking to a street that I don't really go to. The last time I walked here, I ride my bike here was towards the end of summer of 2017, so over half a year ago. Also yesterday, I walked to, I went to Target with my daughter. We stayed there for half an hour. So Target is a big deal for me because I had my first panic attack and a couple other panic attacks at Target, so. And the last time I went there was about 2.5 months ago, and I only stayed there for 10 minutes. Had a panic attack and left. However, yesterday I stayed there for over half an hour. Not a single sensation, at least not that I know of. And it felt great, you know. I stayed there for over half an hour. I walked around the store, went to the back, stayed there. I was happy, you know. I always tell myself, if I fail one day, I'm not gonna let that get to me. I'm gonna try the next day. And that's what helped. I don't even know what street I'm on right now, to be honest. I don't even go to the street, so I hope I don't get lost. I really have no idea where I'm at. I think I found my way back home, I think. Oh yeah, looks like I did. It would be embarrassing if I got lost and I'm only like a couple blocks away from home, but I go walking on a street that I don't really go to. That's why I try to expand my exposures, so I can walk to areas where I haven't been to get to know the neighborhood. Even though I lived there for like 20 years, driving by the neighborhood is one thing, but been walking for almost 15 minutes. Anyways, I'm just gonna end the video here since I'll be home in a few minutes.